guys, it's Evan Chase! Hey guys, it's Evan Chase back. And today we are going to show you this like ant life thingy, like what ants do. So you might think, where are they? Well, here they are. And we are using sunscreen to try to kill them. See if it works. Chase, stop spraying for a second. Jeez. So here they are. They're coming up my arm. Can see all the black dots. We're crawling on the side here too.
All the queens should die.
Wait, there's a queen. So there's like,
and all this is
a
their
bunch
eggs.
Down there.
No more eggs. No more ants.
Yeah, all those white dots are their eggs. I mean, except that one like right there that you guys see, like that big like shine. That's just a shiny thingy. It's not there. Those are their eggs. So there's still some down there and a whole bunch of eggs. I want to get rid of those eggs. So no more hatching here. Here's the other side. Not as bad. Because they just choose one side and one seat. Now I don't think I want to sit in here again.
So we
there's
like
one ant carrying the egg.
Well, we like this wagon a whole lot.
We spent like the whole entire summer just trying to clean it out.
Yeah, we got the hose and there were ginormous spiders and all that.
Queen ant! Kill it.
Wait, there's the queen ant. If you can see, it's a thing with the white dot crawling around.
Oh,
I just need to shove their wipe down the hole and squirt it with the hose and move it.
It's not as big as on camera. It's not as big as on camera.
This wagon's been through a whole lot.
Yeah, it's been here for like 20 years.
Not that long.
Yeah, but Chase, get the sunscreen stuff and spray them some more.
No, that sunscreen's like $7 a bottle.
Oh. There's a big spider right there. Not really that big. It's right there.
What spider?
The one you just crushed. Idiot. Butthole face. They're all crawling out. They're like, help me, I'm just gonna crawl out this way and save our eggs. That one has it on his butthole. No.
Come on, take out your glass. Come on, take out.
There's like a whole lot of ants crawling up my arm.
They're ants.
I'm gonna take this out.
The only ants they'll ever hurt you anywhere.
Owls to you are very ouchy to me.
No, I was like four. I'm gonna have to pick up the same like
that. Yeah, and you're swinging on the swing, and there's a bee's nest in it, and the bees went all up through your pants and clothes, and your dad took off all your clothes, and he was also outside, took off all of his clothes and hats and stuff, and then shook him upside down, so he was naked being shook upside down in front of his sister. His sister. So there's an embarrassing story of Chase.
An embarrassing story of Emma. She had a big thing on her face.
It was a birthmark.
And all the kids made fun of her.
No, actually no one did.
So she went into this one place. They gave her the magical pills of loopy color.
And Chase had a tumor and they had to cut his arm open with a saw. Actually, he was being pretty brave because the doctor said that was one of the worst things in the world, that like one of the most pains in the world, but just one of them. And actually some real actual men, like grown up adult men, can't even go past that. That's what the doctor said again too. So now we're just cleaning it out nicely, I guess. Here, I wanna clean it out. I like cleaning my old body.
So we're gonna use this to go to Aunt Helen's. We're gonna use it to go a lot of places.
Yeah, we use this to go to our aunt's house to go swimming. We use this for like almost everything.
It's got a kick to it.
Yeah.